Chef Buddy. I'm with my buddies out. Jersey Shore.
Man, I'm coming with
them. I'd like to introduce both my passions in life, cooking and fishing.
I have the opportunity to fish the Little Tate, Castaways, and Buddy. Right now I'm hooked up with something I believe in sea bass. Excellent table fare. Can't wait to cook these up and prepare these up. At the table. We've got some quality fish here.
Nice, no?
This is what we're looking for. Beautiful, beautiful sea bass. Look at this. Awesome. This is above average fish here. Really, really great, great eating fish. Can't wait to take this back to the kitchen and show you what I can do. Thanks.
Give me that fillet fish. Give me that fish.
Hi, this is Chef Lenny. And these are the fish that we caught yesterday. These beautiful, beautiful sea bass. You see that they're a little different in size. This is like an average sea bass. These are just a trophy. Just beautiful, beautiful sea bass here. When you get into the smaller sea bass, what you want to do is, because the fillets aren't that big, I like to utilize the whole fish, trim it up, put it right on the grill. It's just fantastic. Preparation technique is, especially with the larger ones, you could actually fillet these fish. Now you don't have to scale these fish, you can just fillet them as is. This is awesome. On the grill, this is all you need. A little salt and pepper. Oh, fantastic. All ready for it. You can see the edges are just starting to brown up a little bit. More than half of it is white. All you want to do is take it and just flip it right over. Look at that. Beautiful marks there. Preparation is a Cajun sea bass. We're going to do right on the grill. This is actually my spice. Anyway, we're going to sprinkle a little bit of Cajun spice. Well, here's the end product. We started out catching these beautiful sea bass. These were off of Jersey Shore. We had a blast out there, even though it was 35 degrees, but we loved it. From that, we made a whole grilled sea bass, grilled asparagus, we'll saute baby spinach with cherry tomatoes, made some sashimi, some sushi with julienne and ginger, and some sea bass rolls. One of my favorites, Belgian endive with a sea bass ceviche. And last but not least, the grilled Cajun sea bass with grilled vegetable medley.